We're falling free overnight. Firefighters battling. Take a look at this. A fire at an apartment building. This is in Bucks County. Happened around 1:30 this morning on Lisa Drive in Warrington. Now, firefighters from several departments got to the scene finding heavy fire coming from the building. It took them about an hour to get those flames out. No reports of any injuries, but several people have been displaced. The cause right now under investigation.